There's a place I go to when no one knows me. It's not lonely, it's a necessary thing. It's a place I made up, find out what I made up. The nights I stayed up, counting stars and fighting sleep. Let it wash over me, I'm ready to lose my feet. Take me off to the place where one reviews life's mystery.
That's what we're here for. Excellent. We want to make sure that you have it in the proper temperature, handled properly, so you can enjoy it as fresh as possible. This is fresh caviar.
I'm loving the presentation. Yes.
Well, you ordered the set, so thank you. Okay. This includes the isothermal leather pail as well, as well as some other things that I'll show you here, which obviously you also did the chilled caviar set, which is a beautiful gift for anybody.
Okay.
But the most important thing is temperature and air.
Sure.
So as we'll see here in the isothermal bag, it keeps your caviar cold for up to 36 hours. So if you're traveling anywhere, this is perfect.
Okay, excellent.
Yeah. You also went with a full set, which includes the Himalayan salt.
Excellent. Yep.
This is beautiful for presentation.
And I need to keep this cold as well?
We freeze it.
Okay.
Which makes for a fantastic presentation even when you're keeping it outdoors, and I can show it to you. So here, this is just some of the ice.
Okay, so you're the expert, so I'm gonna freeze it as well.
Yeah, you can keep it frozen. Okay. You could even keep it in the special bag there, so it keeps it nice.
Cheers.
Nicely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
The caviar.
The star,
the most important thing. The reason why we're here. So caviar must be stored at -2 to +2 degrees, right? Most chillers in the home go from 5 to 8.
Okay.
So ideally what we do is we have a gel refrigerant, which we produce. It's non-toxic, it's perfect. You can keep it for anything. It's basically a gel ice pack. The caviar we keep sandwiched in between two gel ice packs.
Okay.
So here you ordered the sampler set, which is the Royal, the Select, and our famous Empress Organic.
Okay.
So what I'll do here, I keep it in this bag, so it kind of insulates it a little
bit.
And you just keep it sandwich like this,
okay,
placed into your chiller.
Okay, I can do that.
You can do that.
I can do that
anywhere you like. And then if you want, if ideally you want to utilize this within 7 days,
okay,
it's perfect in that condition. Again, because this is fresh caviar, no preservatives, only fresh sturgeon roe and salt, nothing else.
Okay.
So we have the Empress grade. You order the full tasting set, which is phenomenal for any party, for any event, especially for the upcoming holidays.
Absolutely.
The organic, obviously, is the only organic certified caviar full from native race sturgeon, which is very, very important because you want to make sure that the sturgeon is in its native habitat, in its native waters. So it's very, very important for that. And then you have the Select grade, which is also very, very popular. The Royal grade is some of the, let's just say, the most important people in the UAE.
I've heard of it. I think if it's good enough for His Highness, it might be good enough.
Yeah, exactly. So we're very, very happy with that. Select is really a nice go-to caviar. Some people even call it like a cooking grade. You could put it in soups and different blends. It works fantastic.
Okay.
Royal is the chilled caviar gift set.
There we go.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
The gift set here is special because
I know who that's for, so they're gonna love this. Yeah.
Beautiful. Well, I'm happy for them. This is a fantastic set in that it's a leatherette, so it's very, very durable. Also, it's water resistant. But more importantly, it's lined with gel ice.
Okay.
So when you open it, obviously for the presentation's sake, it's absolutely beautiful as well. So there is.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
There's the stainless steel opener.
And is it going to be cold?
Please touch it. Oh.
Oh, okay. So yeah, it is definitely cold.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So that should keep the caviar, this gel ice lining on the bottom on top, keeps the caviar cold for up to 6 to 8 hours.
Okay.
Okay. So, and then you have your mother of pearl spoon, your opener, everything you need to properly enjoy fresh caviar. Okay.
Excellent.
And then this one, what I recommend, if you're not presenting it today to the recipient, also just put it in your chiller. Anywhere in your chiller you'd like, you keep it there, it'll stay fresh until the time you're ready to present the gift.
And really appreciate the home delivery.
You're very welcome.
It made it so much easier because with everything going on, I didn't even have to leave the house.
Fantastic. Yeah. Well, we're happy that it's in the right hands, it's properly stored, so now you can enjoy it fresh. The information, the receipt is there in the envelope. Thank you so
much. Okay, cheers. Thanks again.
Take me off to the place where one reviews life's mystery. Steady on down the line. Lose every sense of time. Take it all in and wake up, that's my part of me. Day to day I'm blind to see and find how far to go. Everybody got their reason, everybody got their way. We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day. It gets into your body.